WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Just announced, get $500 Labor Day cash on most 2013 vehicles during Chevy's Labor Day sale. Hurry in now as this sale ends September 3rd. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Well, we're getting closer to the Labor Day weekend, and we're glad you're with us here on WISN.com. Now, clouds and fog around early this morning, gradually giving way to a partly sunny sky. I don't expect a lot in the way of total blue sky, but we'll see at least some sunshine by afternoon, and we'll still make it into the low 80s, and that sticky weather, it hangs around as well. Now, 84 for tomorrow morning, sunshine, and then afternoon, just a slight chance, about a 30% chance we could see a couple of scattered showers and thunder showers later Thursday afternoon. Afternoon and Thursday night. Much better chances for rain. A warm front gets closer Friday afternoon, and I think it triggers showers and thunderstorms for Friday afternoon and Friday night. Now, Saturday, I'll leave just an isolated storm chance in. Overall, most will be dry. 87 Saturday, 86 Sunday, and then 70s for Labor Day Monday.